Oh, hey there, sorry. I'm just looking at stuff on Snapchat before I... Okay. Alright, I'm ready now. Oh, I thought I was ready. Doubles is left, let's go. Hot pursuit! Oh shit, there he is. Thank you. in the obelisk, let's go. You motherfucker. Shit. Come on, come on, come on. guys are fucking horrible. That was awful. That was like one of the worst things I've ever endured. Endured. I feel like I said that weird even for me. There's a piece broken off somewhere over here. I'm sure it was very important. Hey, Barrett, how's it going? Barry the Barrett over here. Just chilling. Has no idea what's going on. Just a victim like the rest of us. I do is burrow underground. Well, okay, just go for one, let's go.
say about the NFL?
You've been tasked with investigating the new subspecies. I look forward to working with you, temporary partner.
Take a gander, Mahal.
Ah, shit, I didn't eat. What a fucking loser. I should have eaten. Alright, whatever. You're nice, serious handler. You're nice. it. Dahlia. You motherfuckers. Fucker! Dahlia, get down, please. That was ridiculous. What did I unlock from that? What did I unlock from that? Huh? That look like a nothing. Oh, God. Doesn't look like a fresh damn nothing.
You've been tasked with investigating the new subspecies. I look forward to working with you, temporary partner.
Okay. Let's see. Who gave me that quest? Try going to Estera, the workshop.
Yep.
Wee-wee.
You've been tasked with investigating the new subspecies. I look forward to working with you, temporary partner.
Evasion mantle, okay.
Well now.
So there's no more optional. I really need to. The Night Shack Palumo, I'm not really worried about. Let's go ahead and get him out of the way. Gonna be a wild spot, which is gonna be weird. Okay.
Huh?
Wonderful.
That's the only decorations I can do. Go up and get what I need just in case it decides to change on me.
Commencing the Nightshade Palumu investigation now. The 5th Fleet's A-list hunter will take point while I keep record. The field team has already gathered tracks. Let's follow the scout flies.
Dahlia, what you doing? Shit, Paul.
Back with us? That's a relief. Let's continue the hunt.
of bushes. Poor fella just got left over there.
Thank you.
You're what? To feed her?
Oh.
Oh. Well, just don't get fucked up by her boyfriend, because I'll have to fucking kill somebody. Yeah, because he's like abusive and shit. Well, don't be one of the many victims of his, because he's a hottie. Alright. Wow, where does she live? Damn, Johnny, you're going far way away. I guess call me when you get home and I'll start cooking. I'll just cook some steaks. Unless she's going to feed you.
return to Astera and prepare for the next investigation.
Alright, let me go check on my little chip. Alright, sorry, my daughter has been napping all day. Alright. Mr. Wake.
One subspecies left to investigate. Just leave records and analysis to me.
That was an interesting looking game.
No problem.
That thing becomes gross. Dragon poison elements. Customize my radial menu. Let's see. Okay, the first aid med plus the barbecue spit is gonna be. Oh, it's headquarters. Okay. I was like, what the fuck's going on? And I realized I'm just retarded. Something I was looking for. Something else I was going to do. Damn it. Set radio. Okay. Oh wait, I gotta save this before I go. All right, here we go. Nothing to it, I suppose.
field team has already gathered tracks. Yeah. Let's follow the scout flies.
Let's go fuck up this poke.
Oh.
Don't flourish in front of that coral bouquet, you bitch. Thank you. No, he's nothing. Sure, he used to be something, but now he's completely, utterly nothing. The last time he got me with that fucking, it's like a one shot. Is he chasing the Pile of Lumen, or is the Pile of Lumen chasing him? Because they keep going in the same direction. Okay. Well.
Complete. I'm beginning to believe there is some connection to these subspecies in the Legiana.
Ooh, what a fight. What a freaking fight.
Good work out there.
All right, now it's our turn to analyze what you found.
Splendid job.
Anyways, looks like this chapter of our investigation is over. We have you to thank for that. That doesn't mean you get to sit around with your feet up. Oh shit, I'm doing that right now. We received word from Celiana that you reached us. Is that an Imperioth? That got your attention. Anyway, rest up, then head over once you're ready.
Oof. I'm just glad to be of help. Shall we return to Celiana?
something else.
Thanks, bro. Thanks, bro. Is there any... Okay. Oh, I didn't know that. You can just apparently change your targets.
Let me think.
What's up, fellow N-word?
About to play Apex 1 and see if you want to join.
I don't know. I might. I don't know. I don't know. I'm playing Monster Hunter right now. Kind of in the groove.
If you don't want to, that's perfectly fine.
I mean, if you want to party up and talk for a second, I'll probably get on in a second.
For a second?
Yeah. I'll probably get on in a minute if you want to stay in here and convince me.
Okay. I thought you were talking about just like staying and talking to me for a couple seconds and leaving, and I was like, oh, okay.
And that's what I do.
Yeah. But, so how was your week off, man?
It's been pretty awful. I mean, not bad. It's really not been bad, but god damn it, I wish I had two tests that kind of snuck up on me, and I wish I had expected them. One of them I'm
just
not
ripped
really...
into her.
Huh? Yeah.
Talking to my wife. Keep going.
No, you're good.
But man, I got court tomorrow, and I was originally going to go to court, but he talked me into working tomorrow as well, so.
I gotta go to court.
For tickets.
Oh shit, dude. Fuck.
Yeah. And the thing is, it's like two of them. Okay, so one's an insurance ticket. It'll get thrown out because I have the insurance papers. The tag ticket, I don't know how much it'll be because they have to set the fine on that. And then I got a left lane infraction for going too slow in the left lane. I'm gonna pay for the left lane infraction.
I didn't know that was actually. I didn't know that was actually. That's actually a fucking thing.
Yeah, they made it a law in Alabama now that if you go, if you're in the left lane for too long without passing anybody,
yeah,
then they can pull you over.
And you got busted for that one right there.
Yeah, I got busted for going too slow in the left lane. I was in town and like the speed limit was like 55, and I was going 35 in the left lane.
That's fucking retarded. Welcome back. It's retarded that they, like... That's ridiculous.
Yeah, they said it was, like, for, it disrupts traffic, and I was like, it was me and one other car.
Right.
It was a two-lane, he was in the other lane. Right.
It's fucking wild.
The weather report states that the Hinterlands is due for a blizzard soon. If we're going to find them, you'd best hurry.
Huh? I can't. What's it say? It says report a problem.
Oh, dude, I know Barrier. I know what those are.
Yeah. CJ, I give you more than 15 minutes. You hear this woman? You hear how she treats me after a long, hard day of work at 90 degree weather?
Giovanna's the same way, it's okay, buddy.
Disrespectful, isn't it? I'd never treat her that way. I know she has a hard day at home with the baby, and here I am trying to love on her and make sure that she's all taken care of. Went out of my way to buy milk for her. And here she is being an asshole. Hell, the other day, she's been having teeth problems, and I went and got her medicine at like fucking 8 o'clock at night, and I had to be up at 4 o'clock in the morning.
Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. You did better than
Liar.
I did.
No, I said the other day when I did your teeth. When I got your teeth stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Lie again. Lie again. I did. Yeah, because I didn't want to make you feel bad for me doing it.
It's awful that you have to go to court.
Yep. But don't worry, I'm a god at this game. That had nothing to do with it, but I just, like, destroyed this guy and I had to say it.
Yeah, I was like, what?
Oh, fuck, I forgot. Man. Now I feel bad.
What?
Thought I was doing real good, and then I forgot that I'm playing on the game mode that is snipers and shotguns only.
Oh shit, I do need to play that so I can get that soundtrack. Fuck.
I got it, it's really nice.
Yeah, I just want to have a change. I got the loading screen thing, I just didn't get the... I just didn't get the songy sing. How long is that thing on?
Okay.
That event.
For like one more week.
Okay. I might be able to do it. Let me kill this Barioth and then I'll come inside you. I mean.
Commencing the rescue operation. Your first objective is to eliminate the Barioth threat. I'll have the scout flies follow their footprints.
Okay. Somebody say a Barioth? You can. So there's a Monster Hunter that's like Pokemon, but for Monster Hunter, like Monster Hunter monsters, and you get to like raise them, and it's pretty fucking tight. I've been playing it.
And
for
what
a
is
while.
It?
It's
like
it's,
on what?
It's on mobile or 3DS. It's called.
Oh, it's on the phone.
Mhm. It's pay though. You have to pay. Yeah.
How much?
It's like $20 because it's a full fledged game. It's gotcha. It's a full game like. I was... Oh, shit. I need to drink my hot drink. My hot drink. God damn it. No, don't do that. Damn it.
Are you good with snipers and shotguns?
Yeah. I mean, decently so. I don't do, like, long-range hunting with them. I mean, long-range
hunting.
Which
one?
With sniper, I don't do, like... I don't do super long-range, but I'll do, like, 2x scopes.
Oh. Wow.
That's what I meant.
Yeah, I got bad news for you, bud.
No, I played that mode. Okay. Hell yeah.
Please don't die. Yeah.
She talking to you, or is she just talking?
No, she's talking to me.
Oh, ignore her.
He asked if you were talking to me, because he didn't know if you were talking to him or not.
To me?
Yes.
I knew she wasn't talking to me. I didn't want to say anything.
Are y'all not good friends?
No, I don't know her.
Wow.
No, I fucking killed the little jelly. Oh no, I'm so sorry, buddy. Damn it. Whoa, what the fuck? Come here, you fucking penguins. Come here. Gotcha, bitch.
Oh my fucking gosh, bullshit he hit that. Bullshit, I call horse shit he hit that.
I think you underestimate how good people are in this game. I just got a fucking marlin. Hell yeah, dude. A big old fish. Why is Marlin's name Marlin in Finding Nemo? He's not a fucking marlin. You know? I just got issues with certain things in movies. That's right, give me another gastronome tumor. Tuna, not a tumor. My cousin's got a tumor, that's not good. Get the fuck out of here. If you could, like, be reincarnated as any animal, what would you choose?
If I could be reincarnated as an animal, what would you say?
Yeah, what would you choose? If you had a choice. God was like, hey man, reincarnation's the deal. Like, you need to pick an animal. What would you pick? Ah, shit.
Damn it! I don't know. Probably an elephant.
Why? What is up with you and elephants?
When have you ever heard me talk about an elephant before that?
Was it not me and you that talked about elephants? No, that was me and another set of buddies that I play Apex with. Sorry, I associated you and Apex together, so...
Wow, okay, cool.
It's a good thing, though, right?
I mean... You think it is? I guess it is.
Oh, you are a fucking loser. Not you.
Bro, that's a good Mozambique skin, but, forget that it's a Mozambique. It's a good Hemlock skin, though.
Let me get that footprint before I leave. I just want to kick your ass a little bit. Let's go, guys. We don't need to deal with this bullshit. Oh, shit. Why is he frozen? Oh no, it's a popo, isn't it? There's the barrier. So the way that the monster hunter that I was talking about works is like there are these, so you know how like your hunter and monster hunter, well there's this group of humans called the riders, and the riders, instead of hunting monsters, they tame them.
Target engaged. Secure the area to allow for safe extraction.
Oof. That hurt. Oh, shit. Damn, he can fly. Son of a bitch. Motherfucker. Shoulder butt this guy does is ridiculous.
Oh boy, I just Kraber shot the fucking kill leader.
Did you see that lore video they posted for what's your face?
Oh my god.
You like
it? Kidding me? Yes, I did. It was
I thought
great.
You would have. I thought you, out of all my friends, would have seen it. I liked it, but I feel like it leaves a lot more questions in it than answers. You know what I mean? So, like, because, like, you know, from the video, it was like the only voice she hears is herself from different times. It's not like I had thought it was.
Honestly,
like,
I thought it. Go on. I thought it had answered more questions than anything.
Nah, man, because, like, it's like, well, then. That means, like, what realm does she exist in? Like, it's, that, for me anyway, it's like, because...
Well, ours is, okay, so the one we're playing as now, this is not her dimension. Or at least that's what I thought.
I don't think it's dimension, I think it's timeline. Like, I think it's just a bunch of different, like, time-traveling wraiths. That's how I took it. But I could be wrong.
Yeah, I mean, like usual, yeah. No, I'm just playing, I kind of like the one that was in, that stayed behind a lot better.
I mean, yeah.
This was growing on me.
Same. I was like, dude, she's a badass. Like,
I like how this one was a pacifist, but, you know, would still save herself and, you know, kind of going through that mortal dilemma. I love shit like that.
Damn it. God, that's so fucking cheap. I'm stunned now, of course. Of course, he would stun me at my worst fucking moment. Oh, shit.
Boy, I hit that fucking... I can't believe I hit that kill leader with a headshot with a Kraber. That shit felt great.
Sounds pretty dope, dude. Fuck. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. You fucking asshole. Oh, my God. Fuck.
What?
This fucking Baryth is so goddamn hard. Fuck.
I would play, but I would need you to help me with my stuff instead. That's why I don't, like, I haven't been playing a lot lately, because I feel like I'm just dragging y'all down because y'all are, like, way higher than me.
I literally told you that we help Andrew, too, so it's not... But...
Yeah, but when I was asking for help the other day, y'all were busy, so...
Well, it was either because we were in the middle of a mission or we were helping Andrew and you at the same time, so it was like... Like, and then we gotta catch timing too. Like, that's a big thing. Is like, if we're like, hey, we're gonna help you out, just give us a second. Then like, don't start a mission. Like, I mean, or you can start a mission, but like, start that one and that's it. It's usually the thing too. Pisses me off. What's up, Viper Kadachi? Why are you going down there, buddy? Going to cause problems? I'll let you go down there and cause problems. You do your thing. Ah, shit, he sees me.
Oh my god, me and this Pathfinder are playing together, not talking to each other because he's in game chat and I'm just talking to you. And we're in the top three. I have 3 kills. This guy's got like 6, I'm guessing. And he is carrying my ass.
We all need carrying sometimes.
Like, I'm getting some shots in, but it's only because I have this Kraber and I'm one-shotting people. I'm hitting them with body shots, so you know.
This motherfucker just left. Piece of shit. Nice try, Viper Kadachi, you piece of ass. Get out of here. Not playing your games today, son. Every fucking monster wants to follow this goddamn Brosif.
I didn't even cuss, I just yelled puck.
I thought it was buck, but either way.
Oh, we came in second? Are you shitting me?
Hold on, wait a second, I gotta rush it.
I got rushed by a different squad, are you fucking kidding me? Or no, the guy that killed... Are you fucking... I came in third because the guy that killed me was the last one on his team, and he immediately got killed after he was... Okay, so here's what just happened. Me and my Pathfinder went down, and I had to take the whole squad on by myself. I killed the Gibraltar, I killed the Bloodhound, and then I finished off the Gibraltar because he had a golden knockdown shield. I turn around, there's an Octane. Before I could even fire, he one-shots me. And then immediately, I'm talking about, I didn't even get through the kill cam yet, he immediately goes down because he was the last one on the squad, and the other team won.
That sucks, dude. Fuck.
I mean, it was a loss either way. I don't think I could have took on that whole squad by myself.
Yeah, but you gave it a valiant effort. That's what matters. Right.
I'm tier level 13. Or not 13. 19, 99, I meant. I don't know where the hell I got 13. So yeah, I'm just one tier away from getting the R301, and then I'm 11 tiers away from getting the golden version.
I'm getting what? What was that last one?
I'm getting the golden version. The golden version of it.
Oh.
I got all my dailies done for the day, so if you don't want to play, that's fine.
I mean, you can jump on my channel, I'll help you out.
Alright.
I mean, you are in high rank, or high ranking quest, right?
Yeah.
Okay, then yeah, we're good, dude. We'll definitely help you out. Since they've unleashed Master Rank though, dude, we like literally, even Alex, who hasn't been through the whole game, swallows fucking, he just eats these goddamn monsters up.
I don't like these new kid shows.
I like some of them are okay.
Oh, I just don't like the scene in this episode. They had in, it's controlled, but the guy that sold them out in the actual movie and almost got them all killed, like the entire race killed, he comes back into the story and everyone forgives him, but the secondary main character.
What movie?
And
is
he
this?
Had
just or what trolls. Show?
Trolls. So basically he had to sing an apology song to the guy because he refused to forgive him. And I'm like, that is retarded. If no one would have to sing an apology song to Hitler.
Right.
That's literally what happened, is they forgave Hitler.
Oh, shit. Was he, like, essentially Hitler for real? Like, was he that intense?
Well, that was, you tell me, you have this whole race, and just so you could survive, you give them all over to a higher race for them to be eaten. Just so you can survive.
Yeah.
Basically Hitler.
I get what you're saying. Yeah, I mean, Hitler didn't do it for survival. He did it just because...
Yeah, he did it because he was genocidal.
Yeah.
Same point. Well, genocide is still genocide.
I disagree to a point. Like, if somebody tells you, okay, we got to release cancer on like a million patients, but only because we can guarantee cure research. Still
but
genocide. Still genocide,
yeah,
but it's genocide
thing.
With
but
a purpose.
I was about to say, but that's for the greater good, is it not? Him surviving by himself with no other trolls, that is not for the better good.
Maybe not to you, or but to high... him.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing, is that morality-wise, he even knew that it was wrong, but that's the thing, though, is that it's... That argument's still not right, because he knows it's not for the better good. He just
wanted to survive.
Yeah.
Which is the better good. Survival as a species, that's our...
Yeah, but that was the thing, is that he had two options. He could either die himself and let his six friends die, or he could let his six friends die and his entire race. That's not the better good to survive.
I mean, for him it is.
But not for his race, so it's not for the better good. I know what you're saying, too. You're saying that he, like, but that's the thing. I'm trying to word it correctly, but I'm not very articulate.
No,
is
you're
that,
fine. I get what you say.
It's not even his
version.
It's
his better good, but not his species.
Yes, and that's what I thought you were saying at first. Is that like he thought that it was the better good for the species, which is not.
No, I definitely know he did. He did it for survival purposes, and that's to be expected from most people. I mean, it's hard to know that you're gonna die. You know what I mean?
Yeah, absolutely. I feel like you have to get to a certain age before you're okay with dying.
I mean, I'm not okay with dying. I was as a kid, though, because I thought heaven was real. But now that I don't believe in anything religious, like, I'm not okay with dying.
Yeah. Ask me, tell me again, though, when you hit the age of 60.
I mean, if I'm suffering from a terminal illness, sure, I'm okay with dying.
Dude, pray for my... I know you're an atheist, but pray for my dad.
My dad,
for me.
Agnostic. A little different.
What's the difference? I'm ignorant. I need you to tell me what agnostic is.
Agnosticism means you're not denying that there could be an eternal primordial being.
Omnipotent.
But you're also not just gonna mindlessly believe into it. Like you're gonna ask for evidence.
It's a lot better than atheism.
Yeah, atheism's just downright disputing the belief.
Yeah.
But most atheists believe they have scientific proof of like that things don't exist or whatever. But I just don't.
Man, that's fine. Everyone's able to believe what they want to believe.
I mean, should they though?
Well, look where that got us with Hitler.
Well, he didn't kill people over beliefs, though. It was the Semites, not the Jews. There's a difference.
Tell me what's the difference.
Semites are the race of people that live from, or like from Israel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's just most of them were Jewish.
Yeah. Exactly. Okay. Exactly. They happened to be Jews. Some of them weren't even... I mean, because he locked up gays. He locked up people who weren't of the right, like, hair tone and stuff, except for himself.
What was Anne Frank?
Anne Frank was a... I believe she was, like, an Austrian Jew. Because he was Austrian himself. She was somewhere. She was something. She might have actually been a Jew. But it was not because of her Judaism. It was because of her, like... race, like, because what it is,
so,
is it's
so
eugenics.
He was just a big old racist.
Well, yeah, he it's a little bit more complicated than that in the mind of a psychopath.
I invited you, by the way.
Yeah, I'm gonna go outside. I'll help you. But in the mind of a psychopath, you know, he believed that there was a perfect set of. And this might all be like a disguise to be racist, but I kind of believe that he believed what he was saying. But shit. Fuck, get up.
So what you're telling me is you had faith in Hitler?
No, God, no. I understand what he was trying to achieve, though. Or what he thought he was trying to achieve. But he believed that there were perfect genes.
I'm just saying that unless he had some cool badass anime powers, I don't agree with evil villains.
Well, I don't even know if that's justification enough to agree with them.
No, but on a serious note, who is your favorite villain in like any story?
I like villains that have complicated reasons for what they're doing.
Love my favorite villain then, but go on.
Go ahead, who is it?
Well, I want you to continue what you're saying and then I'll tell you.
I don't remember who a favorite of mine would be.
Okay. Mine is Doflamingo from One Piece. I know you don't watch anime, but I'll give you a quick run through of his character. Basically, in this world, there's this higher race called Celestial Dragons. They're literally just fucking people that are they created the current world government, because there's only one government in this world that rules over all, and it's 20 families that originally created it, and he was part of one of the 20 families, but his dad was a good guy, And his dad's like, I don't think we should be a part of this. I'd rather live among the common folk. And so he brought him and his wife and his two boys to go live. And his boys, and Doflamingo was probably 10 years old at this time. So he brought them to live with the commoners. He renounced his, you know, citizenship as a celestial dragon. Celestial dragons, basically, they are the most despicable people. They enslave other humans. They enslave all different kinds of races. They can get away with any crime because they are the government. Like, and they don't try to hide it or anything. They can get away with whatever they want. They have the Marines. They have the only army in the world that, or that's not a kingdom army. That's like a unified army that's spread across the world. They have the only one, and it's under their rule. Whatever they say goes. And so anyways, he renounces his citizenship, lives among the commoners, and it turns out the commoners hate him because he's a celestial dragon. That's the only reason. They don't know the guy personally or anything. They just know that he used to be a celestial dragon. Like, he gets out that he used to be one. And so what they do is they constantly try to capture them, to torture them and everything. And he's trying to run away with his family. And he tries to... and his wife ends up getting sick. And he's, and this isn't Doflamingo, this is Doflamingo's father, by the way. But anyways, his wife gets sick, and which is Doflamingo's mother, and ends up dying from the sickness because there was no way for them to get medicine. And they were constantly on the run. Well, when she died, he tried to call the, like, ask to get his citizenship back as a celestial dragon. But the other celestial dragons would not let him. They, like, you renounced it, you know, we have nothing else to speak of with you. And, So the dad and the two sons end up getting captured. They get hung against a wall, and they get arrows tipped with fire shot at them. And the kid ends up unlocking this power that allows him to knock out people that have a weaker will than him. So anyways, he does that. They get away and everything. He ends up running into this gang, and they believe that he's going to become the king and everything because of that power, and they hand him a gun and a fruit, ancient fruit that gives him superpowers. And they were like, the decision is yours. You can either walk away and go live with your family, or you can take this gun, shoot your father in the head, eat this fruit, and become a king. And he goes and he slaughters his father. Like, he points the gun at his father's head, like back of his head, and the father's like, apologizes for being a horrible father.
I can hardly hear you, dude.
Okay. Would you, if I sent you like a little page, would you read about it?
I mean, I can, yeah.
Okay. I'd rather just send you a page because I feel like me describing it's not doing it justice.
I feel like you're doing fine.
Well, okay. So then going on is he basically kills his father in front of his brother and everything, and he. Yeah. I'll ask you, yeah. And so he ends up creating his own little mafia gang, and you know, as he grows older, it gets higher and higher, and he ends up, when he becomes an adult, he ends up taking over a kingdom. And when he does, he establishes like a rule there, and he's still like a bad guy. And I don't know, I'm not gonna be able to explain it further on, but basically it's about a young boy who used to be a royal that could do whatever he wants, living as a commoner, and now he's a pirate that lives by his own rules and tries to become his own king because of the way he was treated when he was younger, because of the trauma he went through. Oh, and that my favorite thing about him though is that his nickname's Joker because of the like underground ring that he runs. And what it is he has this psychological problem where when he sees something that he absolutely hates, he can't help but just smile and laugh out loud. Like, it's an uncontrollable condition. Like, he'll be talking to his minions, and then just sometimes he'll just start laughing out loud.
It's kind of gross.
Yeah. I love him. Favorite villain. Another favorite villain of mine, but he's not delusional. He's just a prideful guy, but he's also in the same anime, and he's really cool. Where the fuck are these gastrodons? Why are they in the fucking lava anyways?
Because they're hot beasts, they don't care.
Are they?
Yeah, they don't care about nothing.
They are... What about sex?
I don't care about that, dude. I don't give a fuck. Did I break his vision or something? Is he just like... God damn it. Hit his head. There we go. God, he's such a hard beast to fight.
Could y'all please stop doing that before y'all kill me?
Are they headbutting you?
Yep. And I died from the lava.
Yeah, they're fucking assholes, dude. What weapon do you use again? Longsword, right?
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
Yeah, I mean, I was having no problem killing them. It was the fact that my sword started getting into the yellow and my white area attacks were no longer, like, working. They were bouncing off their heads. But you know how it goes.
Oh, yeah, I know exactly how it goes. Son of a bitch.
What do you use? What is everyone's main?
Blade for me. Alex uses the heavy bow gun. Tyler uses the switchblade. Fuck. I sometimes use dual swords, though.
So what is the switchblade?
Switchblade is an axe, and then it switches to, like, a sword and shield, I think. Or just a sword, one of the two. And it... Or no, it's charge... It's charge blade or switchblade, I can't remember. Tyler uses...
Charge blade, I know. That one's like a chainsaw, isn't it?
Yeah. Something like that. Sword and shield that has, like, these vials you can put... Son of a fucking bitch, dude. I'm tired of this asshole. He keeps like barely. Oh shit! Now I'm fucked. Okay, I need help. Oh fuck me.
So what's your favorite armor right now in Iceborne?
There's one called Beatotis. It is perfect.
What about what's your favorite monster?
So far that I fought.
Yeah.
I like the Viper Kodachi a lot. Shit.
Ooh, I'm guessing it's a poison type Toba Kodachi.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds pretty neat.
He is. He's a lot harder than I thought he would be. And that's why I like him. God damn. I like this Barrier for the fact that like I've seen him before, so it's really cool to see him again.
How do you go to the, when it does select the return destination, how do you go there faster?
What do you mean?
Cause it starts off at like 60 seconds.
Oh yeah, you can't. It gives you enough time to like carve your stuff. And then like
gather.
Yeah,
no, but I'm done carving my stuff.
Well then you just chill, man. You can go faster. God, I mean, you can chill the fuck out, man.
Do you hate me?
No. I hate anybody.
I'm really sad we weren't able to do the D&D yeah. This time around.
Me too, baby. Me too.
I'm really sad fucking Andrew won't play Man of Meeting with me.
See, I want to play it, but it keeps glitching up on me.
Do you think they need to update it?
Yeah, that's what I was telling Alex, is that I want to wait till an update came out before we played it again. I would play it with you, but I don't want to get too far and then, like, it glitch up again. Because, I mean, me and Alex were, like, 4 hours in.
Understand. You hate me.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Yeah.
Fuck, dude, back off.
But I wouldn't do it. He's mad at me for it.
You hate your child?
He wanted me to... Yeah, he wanted me to feed him my chocolate pancakes and sausages, and it wasn't fucking happening.
Damn, son, you bullying your kid because he wants to eat with you.
Well, he's fat.
Bro, he's a baby. He's supposed to be fat. My poor little kid's
not
still
that fat.
Sick. What time is it? 7:13.
He's 15 pounds. He's too fat.
Damn.
He's like a little over a year old, 15 pounds. That is way too heavy.
I mean, is he walking yet?
Yeah.
Like actually, like walking a lot.
Yes. Like he, the only time he crawls is when he's outside, cause he can't get through like the weeds fast enough walking.
He's fine, dude. I think Dahlia's like 19, and she's about to be 2.
Yeah. But no, on a serious note, he's like what, 25 pounds? 24 and a half. Jesus, he's even fatter than we thought.
Dahlia was like, oh shit. Dahlia was pretty bad.
Do you do tail rider safaris? Like, sorry to change the subject, I was just wondering.
yeah. They're good for getting supplies.
Do they get high quality supplies?
If they do, it's very rare. Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my hand. I can't eat this ass on my own.
How many stars is high rank? 4 or 5? Or is that still low rank?
It'll be the orange stars or red stars, whatever color those are.
Yeah, they don't do the orange stars yet for me.
Oh, so you aren't on high rank then. Are you talking about...
No, for Tailrider Safari.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I gotta choose one of the routes. Fuck, hold on, wait a minute.
Shit, how much time do I have left? 7 minutes, I gotta complete this fucking mission. Let's go, 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 go. I've beat the fuck out of this asshole.
Don't rape him, Christian.
Well, I'm about to. He raped me quite a few times, so it's my turn.
You don't know that.
Favorite. Oh, I do. I was there. That means I've almost spent an hour on this fucking mission. Damn.
Jesus, the fear bunker, you're all gonna die. What are these purple? What does that mean? I don't know what that means.
What?
You look at the... like, when you're doing optional quests and it shows the big red things beside it.
Oh, that means they're arena quests. Which means that, like, you don't have anywhere to run from you. They're pretty fun. Unless it's two monsters, then I hate them. I just fought two tempered monsters in one.
I was about to say, I haven't done one with two monsters yet.
Yeah, if you want to do some arena optional quests, we can. I do enjoy those. Those are fun. Because the monsters can't run from you. You just have to endure it. I feel like he's ready.
Why? What are we doing this weekend? What are we doing this weekend? Playing Borderlands 3, ain't that right? Yup. I want her to play Borderlands 1 and 2 with me, but she won't, so she's not gonna know the story, but hopefully she'll have fun regardless.
Why won't she?
Who do you think you'd play as, CJ? Here's the four characters. One is this, like, rock out goth chick. She's she can summon. Yeah, I know. Here, you know what? Let me pull up the trailers to show you. And then already? What do you mean? Borderlands 2 has been out for like what, 4 or 6 years? What? What? You talking about the collector's edition? That's the third one, sweetheart. That's Borderlands 3, the collector's edition, comes out this Friday. Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, because we gotta play this one first. It's Borderlands Game of Year Edition. They re-released it for the PS4 because it first came out on the PS3 and Xbox 360. It was never on the PS4 because it was a generation ahead. Yeah, so we re-bought it. So this way we can play it together. No, it's
Mother
it goes.
Fucking
here,
wolves.
Here's what happens. We go Borderlands 1.
God damn it.
2. And then also Borderlands pre-sequel, which I have not played. But yeah, if you want to hook up your PlayStation right now, we will play Borderlands WrestleMania.
I can play it with you guys because I've never beaten it, and but I'm not.
Christian said he's gonna play it with us too. I usually put it on charge when it goes dead. That one's on. Bubba, you charged it with since then. Kirby, but you charged it since then. Who the fuck is? Maybe not. No. Yeah. You should use your controller to play on my PlayStation. And I used yours since then, so.
God damn.
Hold on one second, Christian, I want to show her this.
You're good.
This is Amara the Siren.
What the fuck is up with that speed? There we go. No fucking way. God damn it. Shit.
Waiting for you.
Hey.